This video shows how to manage the HP Latex 500 printer series with embedded web server. The embedded web server, or EWS, obtains printer information, calculates the cost of jobs, automatically sends notifications through email, and troubleshoots problems. Service engineers can use the EWS to retrieve internal printer information that assists in diagnosing problems. You can access the embedded web server remotely through a web browser on a computer connected to the same local area network as the printer. First, touch the connectivity icon on the printer's front panel and write down the printer's IP address. From a computer, open a web browser and enter the printer's IP address into the address bar, then press Enter on your keyboard. The language shown in the EWS will be the language specified in your web browser options. If you specify a language that is not supported, English will be shown. In the EWS, you will find the name of the printer, the host name and the IP address, the printer status, and a help button that provides extra information about the page you are currently viewing. The main tab provides printer information and can calculate the cost of jobs. From the main tab, click Suppliers to see a graphical display of the status of the printer's user replaceable parts. The traffic light shows if maintenance is required. For more detailed information, click to view details. The usage page displays substrate and ink consumption from the time the printer was first used. Information on total ink consumption is approximate. The accounting page shows relevant information about the latest jobs printed. Information on total ink consumption for each print is approximate. By clicking Export to Excel at the top of the page, you can download the accounting page information in the form of a Microsoft Excel spreadsheet. The accounting page includes cost information. By default, the cost assigned to ink and substrates is zero. The Cost Assignments tab allows you to input your ink and substrate costs. You can change the currency and other parameters by clicking Edit Units. You can find more details about accounting at www.hp.com/go/designjet/accounting. On the Setup tab, you can change the settings of the printer. This video shows changing settings that cannot be changed from the printer's front panel. After selecting the printer settings option, you can change the number of jobs shown on the accounting page. If the printer is web connected and the email server is correctly configured, you can configure the printer to send the accounting information automatically to the specified email addresses. Some features, such as notifications, will not be enabled until the printer is connected to the internet. Click the Internet Connection page to connect the printer. This configuration is also accessible from the printer's front panel. If you are not using a web proxy, check the Enable Access to Internet box. If you do not know if you have a web proxy, try connecting without a proxy. If it does not work, try configuring the internet connection with the web proxy server information. If you are using a web proxy for your internet connection, you will need the proxy address and port information. If you do not know how to obtain this information, contact your IT personnel. To confirm the printer is correctly connected to the internet, click the Support tab and then click Connectivity Troubleshooting. Select the Internet Connectivity Test and click Run Test. If everything is correctly configured, a page displays showing the printer has passed all connectivity tests. Once the internet connection is working properly, return to the Setup tab. To enable automatic notifications, you must configure the email server. You need the SMTP server and port information. If you do not know how to obtain this information, contact your IT personnel. The printer's email address does not need to be a real, functional email address, but it should be unique so that recipients of the message can identify the printer that sent it. You can use the notification page to ask your printer to send notifications by email whenever specific incidents occur. Notifications can be sent to multiple email addresses. In order for alerts to function, outgoing mail must be configured on the email server page. To start sending from your printer, click Alert Destinations. Enter the email addresses to which the alert should be sent. Select the type of alerts that you want the printer to send. The Networking tab allows you to change the printer's network configuration. If you need to change any local area network or LAN connection settings, you will find it in the Networking section of the embedded web server. If you do not know how to change the LAN settings, contact your IT personnel. The Support tab offers various kinds of help with your printer. From the Troubleshooting, Browse Information and HP Links page, you can access the usage and troubleshooting documentation published by HP. The Connectivity Troubleshooting page allows you to check the status of the printer connections and troubleshoot possible connectivity issues. The information on the Service Support page is important when you call your reseller or HP for support. The Printer Information page shows current and historical data on the usage of your printer. The most complete information is provided by the All Pages tab. Collecting the information might take a few minutes. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Support Advanced.